My name is Wendy Bravo, and I'm a licensed psychotherapist.
This is Katia, my daughter, and she's 11 years old.
If you want to like learn Android, definitely take the Android Development for Beginners class first. They teach it really clearly, and for those who like have no idea about programming, they take it step by step through.
The class really breaks down from the beginning, like every single thing that you need to know to keep advancing. And once you start doing it, and then you get to the point where you actually see the what you've been writing running on your phone, it's like, wow.
There was this Just Java class where it's like a coffee ordering app. I decided to like take it like a little further and add some more stuff I want to add with my newfound knowledge.
And the other piece I really like is how they talk about making errors and how it's part of the programming, but the class really makes you experience it. And I think for me, that's the biggest difference. When you get to experience it and you really have that little tension, like, okay, where is it? You know, how am I going to like fix this thing? And then once you actually fix it, even if the more you struggle, like you feel even better at the end.
The instructors make it really clear and like make it like fun to learn at the same time. It's like overall, the experience was like really great.
If I started and learned after, you know, so many years in a completely different career that had nothing to do with it, being intimidated and having all these erroneous beliefs about it, even with all that I was able to learn, I think anyone can do it.